The government has not given us any weapons. The people have sold their belongings, their land, to buy the weapons. The only thing the government is giving is the ammunition. The people are prepared to send their sons to the front lines to fight against the Taliban, to defend their homes, their country, their honor, and their government.